Scoop the poop. Scoop the poop. Scoop the poop. If you're walking your dog any time of the day and he makes a poop, you must take it away. Any bag, any bin, let's put it right in. Don't be mean, let's keep the dogs clean.
Pick up your dog poop before someone has to tell you.
Guys, I'd like to thank Limerick City Council for organising this initiative where we can come together with the Scouts and we can march up O'Connell Street with our slogans and to raise the public's awareness.
Hi, I'm Teresa Kiley and I'm with the 32nd Limerick, and Limerick Scout County are involved in this initiative today because it's a huge concern in the environment and it's for the good of all of us and all our children.
Kids can do it, so can you. It's really important that we stop dog littering in the city centre and in all the states around the city. It's vital because if you go out of your pushchair, you go out of your wheelchair and you encounter dog litter, it's disgusting. It's absolutely disgusting. We've got to stamp it out.
Stop Limerick Dog Litter!